Tells Philadelphia cigarette tax has driven up the price per pack and is driving smokers to shop elsewhere. And it's good news for businesses in Bucks and other neighboring counties. They are welcoming nicotine addicts looking to save a few bucks. But shops within the city limits say they're hurting. Action News reporter John Rollins is live in Upper Darby tonight with more on the story. John.
Hi, Rick. Well, critics of the city's newest sin tax say that this is basically becoming a story of unintended consequences, that small retailers, corner stores are hurting as smokers in the city are fleeing the city, the city's higher prices, which is why we are in Upper Darby across the border. We met Michael Tazzioli today on his way to buy cigarettes in Upper Darby. Nothing unusual except Tazzioli lives in Kensington. That's right, using his TransPass, he jumped on the L and rode the roughly 10 miles to escape Philadelphia's new $2 a pack surcharge. In Philadelphia, his favorite brand goes for...
For a pack at Newport, they're $9.50, $9.70.
And here?
Here, they're $6.50.
Wow.
With tax included.
The $2 Philadelphia tax hike was signed into being in late September, the goal to raise $50 million for Philadelphia schools. But corner store owners in Philadelphia say the hike that has boosted pack prices into the $8 and $9 range is killing their business.
It's been a very tremendous impact on the store because everything, the sales has been down, like 50% down.
Mato says sales are off across the board. It seems people who go elsewhere for cigarettes go elsewhere to buy other items as well. Steve Hershowitz is involved in wholesaling. He and others fear the cigarette price differential could doom some mom and pops unless City Hall rolls back some of the $2 tax bite.
Well, overall, it's gonna hurt. It's not only just hurting everybody, it's eventually gonna shut half these stores down. They were hurting to begin with.
Meanwhile, Michael Tazzio described to us the basic economics that motivated his travel across the border to Delaware County.
Three packs in the city. This would have got me three packs in the city.
And what did you get today?
Five packs.
Worth the train ride.
Worth the train ride.
Yeah.
Yep.
Well, we're told some folks, some small retailers and others in the retailing business have approached some city council members to see if they can get a hearing on some of their problems here. At this point, too early to tell if they've got the political muscle to get the kind of traction they need in City Hall. Live in Upper Darby, John Rollins, Channel 6 Action News. Back to you all.
All right, John, thank you.